how to restore Binance Web3 Wallet. In today's video, we'll be walking you through the process of restoring your Binance Web3 Wallet, whether you lost access to your wallet, forgot your password, or just need to recover your account. This guide will show you how to restore your wallet safely, so let's dive right in. Your Binance Web3 Wallet is a non-custodial wallet, meaning you control your private keys. If you've lost access or need to restore your wallet, don't worry. With the right recovery phase, you can restore it and regain access to your assets. First, open your Binance Web3 Wallet. Once you're in the wallet, if you're unable to access your account, tap on Restore Wallet or Import Wallet depending on your version of the app. Now you'll be prompted to enter your 12-word recovery phrase. This phrase is critical because it's the only way to restore your wallet if you've lost access. Make sure you enter each word in the exact order it was provided when you first created the wallet. Once you've entered the recovery phrase, the app will ask you to verify it. This step ensures that you've written it down correctly. After verification, tap next to continue, and you'll need to set up a new password. Once you've set it up your new password, tap restore wallet, and you'll be taken to your wallet's main screen.